up a switchblade. Switchblade is ready. Jameson run. And finally, JK2 to complete the lineup. JK2 faces up. Halfway in. Taking hold of JK2. Handless clear. All set. And away and racing from that 1700 meter marker. Hager was very slow away, had to be vigorously ridden just to keep in touch with the rest of the runners. Matiga Club, though very speedy early on, establishes a length's lead. From back in second then was JK2. Further back in third position was Jameson Run. Then came in behind that switchblade in the green jacket and cap. Further back to Rhythmical Reply, who's sitting about four lengths off of the leader. And Hager was the tail marker as they now approach the 1100 meter marker. Matiga Club setting the pace, two lengths lead. From back in second, JK2 in the white sleeves. Down on the paint is Jameson Run. Then a length back to Switchblade. In behind that, Rhythmical Reply. Hager's got about seven lengths to find to the leader. Past the 1000 meter marker they go now. It's Matiga Club leading by two lengths. From back in second then, Jameson running the pink jacket on the paint. In behind that, racing two wide is JK2. Then came Switchblade in fourth position. Rhythmical Reply is going to have to get a move on from that position. And then came in behind that Hager as they turn in for home now. They've got 600 meters to go. Matiga Club is still the pace setter. In behind that then was Jameson Run in second position, clipping closer order. In behind that then was on the far side JK2. Hager is now coming in with a sprinting run on the extreme inside. In behind that then was Jameson Run on the paint. Rhythmical Reply coming in between runners. Then came a Tiger Club. JK2 sent about on his business on the grandstand side. Hager flying home late with 200 meters to go. It's Jameson Run against JK2 down on the inside. In behind that, Hager has improved into the final furlong on the inside of runners. Then JK2 finding pace. Hager coming home, flying late. Hager and JK2 driving up to the line. JK2 got there ahead of Hager. Back in third position, Jameson Run. In fourth position then was Rhythmical Reply. Hard battle down to the finish. JK2 and Hager, who had an untidy beginning and rallied back to fight into that second position, only beaten by a head on the line. What a race then. JK2 is the winner, defeats Hager into second position. Third will go to Jameson Run, battling into that third position. And then finishing off was Rhythmical Reply in fourth. That's how it finishes then from Borrowdale Race 4.